Son of God and son of man, there before the world began, born to suffer, born to shed.